Traveling has been on Shraddha Kapoor's cards for quite some time now, and even this morning, this three-star was papped at the airport when she was leaving Mumbai with her dad, Shakti Kapoor. Shraddha is seen clad in blue tee with matching denim jeans. Over her tee, she added an oversized blue shirt and left it unbuttoned. With it, she's also seen carrying a chic and luxurious arm candy. To complete her casual look, Shraddha added a cool pair of shades with white sneakers. The actress was all smiles with her dad as she headed out of the city. On the other hand, Shakti Kapoor was seen clad in an all-black look. He was seen opting for a mask and shades just like Shraddha and adhering to the COVID-19 norms laid down by the government. The father-daughter duo obliged the paparazzi with photos and headed out of the city.